The funniest thing happened. See that hole?
Darwin! I can't believe you just did that!
Did what?
Dodgeball! Boom! 1 point! Boom! 2 points! Boom! 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 Boom!
Got it! We chopped these heavy sandbags onto Mr. Robinson's head!
No, we don't actually hit Mr. Robinson.
Hit Mr. Robinson. Okay, I understand.
Dude, please chill out! Here, have some love. This is for my homework! And this is for the glitter. Just pop it already! He destroyed your desk too, so jump on this!
Oh, look! A pin!
And it's not chewed! What else can we do to it?
I'll show you what it's for.
This is for wasting our time, and this is for keeping me up all night, and this is for the rain, and this is for not breaking how many ever times I hit. Come on, you googly-eyed pug! All right, we got 1 minute. Let's finish this.
No more, Mr. Nice Guy. I found a new style. With claws and pointy teeth and a venomous smile. Goodbye, goody two-shoes. I'm no longer uptight. 'Cause now I'm a shark and I'm ready to bite. And I'll say what I want and a truth's gonna sting. I'll be brutal and blunt. It will hurt when I sing. So look and work.
Oh, I wasn't letting you down. This is...
Apologize.
Never!
Apologize!
Dad, help!
Apologize.
Is that all you've got left in stock?
Apologize!
Never!
This is your last chance.
Darwin! Darwin! Please! Help! Help me!
Apologize.
And there's no food around here for miles.
Oh, yes, there is.
What?
You stole his mom!
What? You said to take something he likes.
Something, not someone! Have you gone totally nuts?
Did I go too far?
You thought you could drag me to the bottom of the lake so you could eat me later. Well, guess what, punk? I'm a fish. With legs.
Dad made us breakfast.
I'll help you!
Shoo, 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 shoo inhibitions! Shoo!
We did it, Mr. Small!
We did it!
Darwin, it wasn't very nice of you to push your brother in such a way. People are...
I just don't want to be left alone, Izzy. It's the silence, the terrible silence.
You don't get to judge me, Chris Morris. You're not one of my dad.
I'm gonna dig some dirt on you and expose you as the treacherous bro thief you are.
Am I the villain? Did I go too far?
Yes, 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 yes. No, the cape is awesome.
I imagine that your head is full of pus.
You think?
When you try and sound smart and mix up your words, you sound like a fool.
I...
Oh, damn!
Yeah, Doc, I'll be out in 30 days and we'll continue my crime spree. Starting right here.
Not on my watch. Now get down on the ground.
No.
Sir, get up, sir. You have the right to remain silent. Now watch your head. Hey, this is not your car. I'm charging you with...
She needs to pay. That is the only way for her to learn.
She needs to pay!
Then, you happy now? You put me in a bad mood, too.
Isn't it a bit risky for a kid with only one finger?
I wouldn't make eye contact with him.
Why?